Hello, good morning to you all. Today in this video I want to show you how you can change your preferred language on the Free Fire game. So if you are using the Free Fire game on your mobile, I have downloaded today, and if you want to change your language or play with your profile settings, you can do that. First of all, open your game Free Fire game. If you want to decrease this music sounds or the sounds which are playing on the game, you can do all these things. So it's loading. See here, this is the starting screen. What you'll see if you click on start game, remember I have just decreased the sounds or volume of this game music. I'll show you how you can do that also. This is the screen what you see before you playing. If you click on that, you will enter into the game, and at right top corner, see here at this corner, you can see a gear icon which is nothing but the settings. So you need to click on that. Click on settings, and this is the basic settings and graphics modes. And okay, here this is the language. See here. Okay, one more thing, if your mobile is of not screen, means if the game is not displaying on the full screen, and you can on it. And once you restart your game, means if you close that and reopen that, then the changes will be affected. So if you have notch, it will ignore the notch and it will make the game look completely on the full screen with this notch screen. Okay, and if you want to change this, you can change to the available language here. If you click on this drop down, there are few languages available here, and you may choose that. This is how you can choose the language. And coming to sounds, and here you can see, for now I have decreased the music here. And if you want to change the controls, now it is on default. Left is fire button and quick, and you can play with these settings. I hope you like this, and thanks for watching. Have a nice day.